Doji Candlestick Pattern. Hey guys, and welcome back to an exclusively new video on Tradingfyive. And in this video, we are going to discuss about a powerful candlestick pattern, which is called as the Doji pattern. This is one of the pattern which is used by most of the traders and technical analysts in the market. It will help you generate a lot of money in the stock market. Alright, and as you can see on the screen, that's how a Doji candlestick pattern usually looks like. It is a neutral candlestick pattern which basically indicates indecision in the market. And you know, I have already made many videos on Doji and other similar candlestick patterns. But in this video, we are going to understand this pattern in detail. And we are going to understand various types and formations of the Doji that you can use in the market to make profits accurately and very consistently. So do not skip this video, watch it till the end. And if you find anything valuable, anything that can add value to your trading, make sure that you subscribe to this channel and press the notification bell. Alright, now let me show you how you can recognize this pattern and identify it on the chart. There are two things that you have to keep in mind when you are looking for this pattern. You see, a Doji candlestick pattern usually has a very tiny body. That means the open of this candle is almost equal to its close. That's right, it is like the market opens in the morning and then shows some moment. But in the evening, at the time of closing, the market closes nearly at its opening level. And that is why we get a very small tiny body. And the second thing is that the Doji pattern has huge shadows on the both top and bottom side. So you see, if you want to identify a Doji, you have to keep these two things in mind. First is a small tiny body and second is a long and huge shadows. And you know, Doji is said to be as a reversal candlestick pattern. That is, if this pattern is formed after a huge trended market, it can be uptrend or downtrend. It gives us an indication that the market might reverse. Let me show you with an example. Now as you can see on the screen, this is the daily chart of Nifty 50 index at the time of COVID crash. And you can observe that after a very strong downtrend, a pattern which is called as the Doji was formed. And now we know that when a Doji is formed, there are chances that the market may reverse. And this is exactly what happens here. You can see the market gave a very good bullish move after this candle was formed. So in this case, the Doji was acting as a reversal candlestick pattern. But in some cases, the Doji might not act as a reversal, but just as a retracement. For example, let's say that is a stock which is in uptrend, forming a pattern of higher top, higher bottom. And then exactly at the top, you find a candlestick pattern which is Doji. Now I hope that this candlestick pattern looks very similar to the Doji. So the traders who are holding position in this stock will look for exiting because they will simply perceive that a downtrend is coming. But that may not be a case. This Doji may simply indicate a small retracement where the market forms another high bottom and continues its uptrend. So if you want to understand Doji candlestick pattern completely, remove this misconception that Doji is just a reversal candlestick pattern. It is also one of the pattern which can indicate retracements. And this is like a professional knowledge that I am giving to you. Alright, and now let's look at the types of Doji and other formations of the Doji. So first one which we have is the neutral Doji. So you see, this is how a neutral Doji pattern usually looks like. It is small and tiny in size. You know, this pattern has a very small body with a very small shadow. And this is like a pattern which tells us that the number of buyers and sellers in the stock is very less. And since the volume on this candle is very little, the candle also happens to be very small. And another thing about this candle is that it would indicate a low volatility in the market. And I personally suggest you to ignore this type of Doji, because it won't indicate a potential reversal or a potential downtrend. And any one of you who takes trade on this pattern have high chances that he will make loss. And that's why there is a suggestion to ignore it. The next pattern which we have is the long leg Doji. And this is, I can say, my personal favorite one among all the types. You know, that's how this pattern usually looks like on the chart. The body of this candle is small, but it has long shadows, which would mean that the number of buyers and sellers are strong on this candle. You can simply imagine that they are fighting to gain the control over the market. And that is why this candle would indicate high volatility in that stock. And if you find this pattern after a potential trended market, along with good volume on it and along with various confirmations, you can take a trade on this pattern. And the stop loss will be of course very small, but the positional gains that you can earn on this pattern will be very huge. And that's what I mean when I say that this is my favorite pattern. The third type in this pattern is the Dragonfly Doji. Now this pattern is very unique than the previous ones. You know, in this pattern, the small body of this candle is at the top and it has got a very long wick, a long shadow at the bottom. And let me tell you that this type of Doji basically indicates a bullish dominance in the market. That's right, and this is what separates Dragonfly Doji from the previous two types. You see, doji usually indicates indecision in the market. That means that when a doji is formed at that time, the dominance in the market is 50% bullish and 50% bearish. But in this case, the dominance of the market is slightly tilted towards the buyer's side, which is like you can say 60% bullish and 40% bearish. Alright, so our next candlestick pattern is the Gravestone Doji. And exactly here, you can notice that the small body of this candle is at the bottom. And this type of doji has a long shadow at the topmost side. So like in previous case, that is in Dragonfly Doji, the body of this candle was at the top. But in this case, the body of this candle is at the bottom. Right, and this type of candle indicates bearish dominance in the market. And one thing to remember is that it is not 100% bearish. It is like 60% bearish, 40% bullish. So one thing that you have to keep in mind is that for every doji, you will require confirmations. And like if you want to master trading, if you want to master technical analysis and make money in stock market, you will have to practically understand these small details. Okay, so these were the four patterns that we learned in this video. You can maybe quickly take a screenshot of this or note it down carefully. And so lastly, thank you for watching this video till the end. If you like the video, please hit the like button. Share this video to as many people as possible and do not miss such many contents on stock market, technical analysis and trading. Make sure that you subscribe to our channel Tradingfyive and as well as press the notification bell. I will see you in the next video. Till then, keep trading.